this apparent tranquility with us. Down through time, the people who live on Iceland itself and the surrounding smaller islands have become used to living with danger, but they can still be taken by surprise. Began, most of them were on their way to the Icelandic mainland, either by plane or fishing boat. Around 200 police, fire crews, and rescue workers remained. By August 1783, it was up to 10 miles wide in places and anything between 100 and 600 feet deep. By the time Skaftá calmed down, 8 months later, the entire island
had been on thin, and they were boiling with patience.
The region has remained calm ever since. But no matter how much death and destruction has been caused by different types of volcanoes, in particular the stratovolcano, there is one other class which makes all the others look positively weak and poor. This is the super.
Describe volcanoes.
2 million years. The lava which flowed from this volcano covered nearly 8,000 square miles, and the material spewed into the atmosphere cooled the planet for years to come. The eruption also left a giant crater or depression in the ground known as a caldera, about 30 miles across. More than 2 million years earlier, an even greater supervolcano eruption took place in what would become Yellowstone National Park in Wyoming, North America. It created a caldera 60 miles across, discerned only when scientists were examining aerial pictures of the entire area. Much to their concern, they also discovered that the ground in the park was nearly 30 inches higher than when last measured in 1923.
That was so cute. She takes little baths, I love it.